me, what's the best selling item that you guys have? What are you well known for? So if I was to come in here, what's one thing you see good to have?
We're very traditional and we keep things unique. So you can only find the dakinobites, which are Cypriot, here.
No one sells them in the whole of Australia.
Either your yayanes how to make them, or we know how to make them.
Do you make flounis as well?
We do. We make 2,400 flounis. We use more cheese than any other place for flounis. Everyone comes from far and wide for the flounis here. My parents originally came from Cyprus.
Yeah.
My dad did his 2-year apprenticeship in Alexandria in Egypt for Trianon Cake Shop.
Yeah.
Canterbury Bankstown is very multicultural. Everyone comes here. It's not just not just the Greeks that shop here, obviously. They love baklava. This lady rings up. She's got a business and she gives them to her clients. And these ones, mixed petit four.
Oh, and it smells so nice, doesn't it?
Because we're cooking the baksamalia inside.
Oh my God,
that's
right. I'm going to go eat it.
This is my waya. All these biscuits and cakes are made from this waya. These are nuts and bolts.
The thing is, I don't need to go to Cyprus now because I can come here. You know, it's all about eating global, visiting local. I mean, this has been fantastic for me. You know what? Just visit locally. You know, Canterbury Bankstown, fantastic. I mean, this is Elwood, and I will be back 100% again. You also do your own, obviously, Greek cooking.
Yes.
What do you say? Basticho, moussaka.
Spanakopita, yemista, the stuffed tomato capsicum.
And which one out of those ones are the best-selling ones?
The spanakopita and the moussaka.
Oh my God. You've got obviously the best cafe in the whole wide world, isn't it?
In the whole wide
world. Where's the trophy?
Yeah. Right there.
Not only do you get the Logie Award, but you get to see different stuff. You've got, you know, traditional Australian stuff. You know, you've got your American donuts. You've got so much great stuff. And I think, you know, what I see here is that's the reason why you've received this award. Oh. And great coffee. Can I say this is quite nice? I really like it. Cool. Cheers! Remember guys, eat global, visit local.